Jose Mourinho's former assistant at Real Madrid, Aitor Karanka, appears set to become head coach at Middlesbrough, according to reports. The club have called a news conference for 10:30 on Wednesday morning, when they are expected to confirm Karanka as the successor to Tony Mowbray. The 40-year-old former Real Madrid and Athletic Bilbao defender has a tough task on his hands, though, as Middlesbrough currently lies 16th in the championship table.